Once again, happy birthday to all the girls on the street.